Thank you. Operator to 2B. Come in, 2B. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the network environment. You're going to need a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small-sized enemies. Once you have everything, please take it to the Resistance leader, Anemone.
Understood.
I know it's a bit of a pain, but good luck.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback.
2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
Thank you.
2B to Operator 6-0. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the Commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The Commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 6-0, out.
What the heck was all that about? Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Commencing. Hypothesis. Garbage. Complete. Thank you.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Thank you.
Where does this corridor lead? Getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
This? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?